Today, YouTube has made an update saying that autoplay views in the home feed will now be treated as views when determining CTR. This may change your reported CTR. And I have never seen this before, and it's literally new. YouTube Analytics had just seen a new update today. And before this, it was not counted.